Are we ready to begin?
This is very exciting.
Ready?
It's 9 p.m. and we're in the Market Cafe. This is the annual Night Owl Breakfast. There's probably 200 to 300 students here, and many of them are first-year students who just finished their first exam. Their professors and the deans are here, and a lot of other senior administrators, and they're serving the food.
I never took you for a chef.
Well, you're very wise. I think I'm a specialist in serving.
We have potato latkes and eggs. We've got French toast with banana topping, sausage and meats, breakfast pastries, cereal, juice, and coffee. Everything you need to carb load before an exam. It's just a great time for them to relax and stop thinking about studying just for a few brief moments.